And they kept crowding. And I'm like, no, oh, no, you're like,
okay, so I just got some news that I am like so jealous about from your co-star that you are going on the Nickelodeon cruise.
I'll be there. I'll be there. It's going to be me, Daniela, Jeanette, and Nathan, I believe. And we're going to be out in Spain, Italy, just doing it big. So.
Do you need an assistant at all to like carry your luggage?
I think my mom has that covered at this point. But yeah, I'm just really excited to go, and I'm a big fan of traveling, and you know, that's just going to be a lot of fun.
Now, also, I can't remember exactly who it was, but we recently had someone in our studio who said they went to go see you perform, like a showcase or something. Uh-huh. When was that, and what was it all about?
I did a big show at the Mint in Hollywood, and pretty much it was just an opportunity for me to show all of my music off to all of my peers. I wanted to give all of my friends a first look on everything I've been working on for the last 6 months. And then coming up, I should be doing another one, but it'll be for everybody, and we'll have, you know, Clever TV come through.
Please.
We'll have everybody just swing through and check me out.
And it's really like a family affair, right? Weren't your parents really helpful and stuff with your music?
I mean, my mom, she's a singer, so she was singing background for me. My pops was playing guitar, and you know, a lot of his friends were, you know, backing me up. So it was just a dope situation.
Very cool. Last question: have you learned any like language stuff for your trip? Like, are you practicing your Spanish, your Italian, or anything?
Absolutely not. You know, I'ma just be doing sign language. Like, I need. but I mean, I got a little app on my phone, so hopefully I'll hook it up.
Okay, cool. Well, have fun.
Thank you
so
much.
It's nice to see you.
It's good to see you too.